line of the Tag Team Championships. Teams in their respective corners going over final strategies. The women's tag titles, and Byron, what have you heard from the champions?
Wait, you're asking Saxton that question? You do realize none of the female superstars talk to Byron, let alone two of them.
Hey, I hear things, maybe not directly, but I hear them. And from my opinion, the champions are coming into this match possibly underestimating their competition just a little bit.
No one's backing down here. What an impasse.
Controlling the tempo.
Ooh!
In full control.
Oh yeah, here's Nikki Cross.
Ooh, what impact. Oh, again!
Oof.
Ooh, nasty impact.
Dominating cross body. Nikki Cross is really enjoying this.
Yes, something lit a fire under her and she is going strong.
And Lacey Evans making her think twice. Strong impact from Lacey Evans.
Back in from the floor.
She may look down at the rest of the roster, but Lacey Evans has earned her status as the Lady of NXT with her impressive training and early NXT accolades.
One way to bring it to her opponent.
Big time. Cover by the challenger.
One, two.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Just needs to do more damage.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
She's almost there. Just a bit more. And I've never seen her partner more amped up than she is right now, Cole.
Not looking good right now.
Natalya comes in off the tag.
Axe handle finds its target.
The champ getting put to the test here.
The good news is that if it gets too out of control, she has her partner she can tag in while she catches her breath in the corner.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
Almost just a little bit further.
Come on now. Almost there. Don't give up now.
There's the tag, guys.
Man, she needed that.
Michael mentioned Lacey Evans' quick rise in NXT. I think she's way over the line calling the rest of the roster trash, but she does have quite the pedigree.
Yeah, she's got 5 years of Marine training, 4 years of in-ring experience, did great at the Mae Young Classic, and has been dominant in NXT. This lady is just getting started, fellas. Kick to the midsection, sunset flip,
powerbomb.
And it's Natalya with the reversal.
Dropkick. Oh, what a chop block.
Dropkick. Beautiful.
Alexa Bliss gets out of the way quickly.
The challenger's looking shaken.
I really like the resolve we've seen from her in this tag team match, guys. Though, I wouldn't be against the tag here. You know, just so she can gather herself a bit.
Alexa Bliss may be one of the WWE's smallest competitors, but she's also something of a strong woman, having competed in the Arnold Classic bodybuilding competition. She really is a well-rounded athlete.
Insult to injury.
The champion into the cover!
Very near fall for Natalya there.
Just in time. Natalya able to counter beautifully.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex.
Tagged in.
Michael, earlier you brought up Bliss's bodybuilding background. Well, that means little Miss Bliss can pack a pretty big punch if you underestimate Alexa's size.
Yeah, most competitors Alexa's size would stick to high-flying moves, but we've seen Bliss finish off many title pretenders with a devastating DDT. You can't hit a move like that without plenty of pop.
Hoping to make a tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
She's getting closer, Corey.
Yeah, but I'd hate to see what happens here if she doesn't make the tag.
And there's the tag.
Oh, yeah, here's Nikki Cross.
Oh, what a slam. Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
The good news is that if it gets too out of control, she has her partner she can tag in while she catches her breath in the corner.
I brought up this moment to you guys in catering earlier. This time, Nikki Cross basically stole Shayna Baszler's NXT Women's Championship. It was amusing, confusing, and thrilling all at the same time. Of course, Nikki's pinfall on Shayna didn't count, but it was a fun trip to Bizarro World while it lasted.
That's Plus!
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy, though, Michael.
Are we going to see the tag, Byron?
I think so, Michael. I really do.
She's so close to making the tag.
And if she doesn't, I don't see how they can win this thing. That's how important this tag is right now.
She makes it to her corner.
And not a moment too soon.
And the instinct from Nikki Cross on display.
And the big right hands unloading.
Reflecting on that bizarre moment where Cross just created a title match for herself, it was appropriate since Nikki isn't about winning a championship. She's about taking it.
Listen, Nikki Cross is more fit for a straitjacket than she's a championship, but she did get a legitimate title opportunity with that little stunt. So those voices in her head might not be her own, but they've got some good ideas sometimes.
Over and over.
So much aggression. Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Boom! Off into the pin.
Wow, she had it right where he wanted her.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
We've seen some great tag team action over the years here in WWE, and I can attest that this is no different.
Now Nikki Cross is starting to take control. She's on the attack and on the move.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship? Oh, too easy for Natalya to escape.
Natalya's one of the toughest ladies in the WWE. It'll take more than that to stop her.
The challenger being outclassed here.
This is bad, guys. I don't even think she has enough power to get to her corner to make the tag.
Comes in off the tag.
Harsh impact.
This is not where she wants to be, Michael. I can tell you that.
Oh, right to the back.
Natalya is a force within the ring.
Tough situation to be in right here. Sure why.
I think she sensed her opponent was about to break free.
Queen of Hearts
Bliss looking to finish things off.
He's about to do so, Corey, but she can step through.
Gets the tag.
Masterful maneuver by Nikki Cross. Just assaulting the torso here.
Clearly part of the game plan, Michael. Oh yeah, here's Nikki Cross.
Nikki Cross has her hooked up.
The champ will stay champ.
That's how you use your power to your advantage.
Not a whole lot of luster behind that kick out.
Just a nasty headbutt. Alexa Bliss in off the tag.
Can she take advantage?
Cover for the championship!
And there's the save.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Nikki Cross has to find a way to get back on offense.
This is bad, guys. I don't even think she has enough power to get to her corner to make the tag.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Alexa Bliss.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
I don't think Lacey Evans has a clue where she is.
Watch again as all 5 feet of fury is on display.
For the win to retain the championship. One, two.
There's the elimination.
Lacey Evans has been eliminated.
In off the tag.
Two. Three.
Oh, my God, a clothesline.
The tiger strikes with Natty by nature.
And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal.
Alexa Bliss has never been shy about expressing herself.
And it's Natalya with the reversal.
Hooked up and...
Boom! Backdrop suplex!
On a high angle, right across the shoulders.
Heavy duty right hand.
This
Submission specialist, Natalya.
Oh, yeah, Natalya. This is a Hart family tradition.
That's a shocking combination, if you ask me.
This
could be big.
Into the STO.
Oh, foot just stomping down. And here we go. Sickle leg crab.
She works her way out of that one.
She's still got a bit of an uphill climb here, though. I'm not so sure Natalya should be strutting around like this. At least not yet.
Not looking good, guys.
Uh-oh. I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
I can't believe it.
I hate to question her, Cole, but that was just plain silly. Why would you do that at this point in the match?
And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker.
And two from the goddess with insult to injury.
What? Again? Alexa Bliss heads for the top rope.
What a shot.
Alexa Bliss gets out of the way quickly. Outstanding focus by Alexa Bliss.
Now that is why they're the champ.
Just as
Devin has been eliminated.
Let's take another look at these ladies going toe-to-toe.
She's taking care of business.
I remember this part very well.
There where I thought it was going to go the other way.
These two girls make me think that we should have a women's tag team championship. Who do I have to talk to get that done?
Thank you for spending part of your Sunday with us. I think you'll...
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Women's Championship.
Comes one of my favorite superstars today.
Talk about a superstar who knows herself and steps into that ring with total confidence. Toni Storm is an absolute rock star. People, words have meanings. Toni Storm is as much of a rock star as you are a journalist, Saxton.
Thank you, Corey. I didn't mean...
Team Kick.
become a huge fan of Dakota Kai.
She's been on WWE's radar for a long time before being signed to the NXT roster. Traveled the world over. When it comes to legitimate tough women, Dakota Kai's at the top of the list. The first female competitor from New Zealand to make her name at this level.
Introducing the challenger, Toni Storm! And introducing the champion, from Auckland, New Zealand, she is the NXT Women's Champion, Dakota Kai!
This is for the Women's Championship, sold out here. Everyone standing in anticipation to see who truly is the best superstar in the women's division. This title match has the makings of a great one. A tested NXT Women's Champion facing a very game challenger. At least that's what she's been portraying leading up to this showdown, Corey.
We're about to find out if she has what it takes or if she'll get swallowed up by the moment. See, the champion's been here before. You carry the NXT Women's Championship, every match becomes equally as vital as the one before it. For the challenger, that's not true. Tonight's match is 100% different than her last, so it's a whole new game for her.
Into the tie-up they go, but who's going to end up with the upper hand? No one's backing down here. What an impasse. Oh, what impact.
Oh, nasty impact.
Set him up for the side Russian leg sweep. Oh, man!
Ouch.
Beautiful gator roll.
Whoa, not so fast.
Ooh, what impact.
I think Toni Storm's a mighty talented in-ring competitor, but I don't know, something about her attitude just rubs me the wrong way.
Is it because she's even more punk rock than you, Corey?
I would think you'd get over that type of thing after Becky Lynch.
Back in from the floor.
Two!
This one's about the Women's Championship, and nothing means more to these women than that title. Challengers are a little worse for wear now.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Stringing together some big moves here.
She's a live wire when she's plugged in.
Ooh! Reversal! What a counter!
A slap!
What a shot!
Been kicked right to the gut.
Snap suplex! Very effective.
I think it's interesting you're not the biggest fan of Toni Storm's attitude, Corey, considering she has the type of self-confidence on top of absolute skill you're typically all in on. But I suppose Byron has a point about your punk rock complex.
I do not have a punk rock complex.
Whack! Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
She ducks out of the way there.
Women's title up for grabs. She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Kick to the gut. Here's the setup.
Oh. Dakota Kai would describe herself as the girl next door outside the ring, but once she steps through those ropes, it all changes. You would be mistaken to underestimate the experienced Kiwi. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Michael brought up Dakota Kai's change in demeanor when she enters the ring. You wouldn't expect a girl with such a fun-loving attitude to have such an...
Shoulders down now! Is it enough to retain the championship? She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
I knew she could do it!
Elusive movement there!
The champ is a proud woman, so she's not going to give up that NXT crown without a fight, which is what she's in for tonight.
Toni Storm with a running hip attack. The champ not looking great. Cover for the championship!
One, two.
The champ kicks out at 2.5. Not what she was looking for. Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
Big boot. Turnbuckle drop kick. She's got her. Ooh, kick to the face. The champion. And frustration has to be mounting as she kicks out again. Too soon. That will get your attention. The challenger is in some big trouble.
It'll be a minor miracle if she turns it around.
Caught off guard. Stone Cold Stunner!
One. Two.
Pick up your teeth in the third row.
Oh, again! Oh!
Right across the face.
Monkey flip! She's gaining momentum here, guys.
Yeah, she's getting after it, showing great energy.
One. Two.
Harsh impact. Bringing it back into the ring. Now she's got her up on the table.
Things could get ugly here.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Oh, look out.
Oh, and a double foot stomp. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Two.
Oh, how resilient was that?
She just will not go away.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
unbelievable.
And that table can shorten careers, Michael.
That's twice she got it.
That table is very unforgiving, Michael.
Seven. Eight.
She just keeps using that.
Hey, wouldn't you?
Boom!
Tony Storm, muscles are up. What's coming next?
Air raid crash for Tony Storm.
The champ's taking an immense amount of damage.
Yeah, this could be the end of the road for her.
She is just dominant right now.
We'll see how long she can keep it up.
Tony Storm! It's Tony time! Storm Zero!
Gonna see a new champ!
New champ!
No! Dangerous.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Defenseless in the corner now.
Ah, kick!
Nasty kick.
Oof! Kick finds it. Oof!
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Look out!
Oh my gosh!
Is it enough?
Two!
Nope.
Well, that decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
Oh, we're about to see one of my favorite moves. Oh, what a kick to the face.
Oh, my God. Can it be? Will the rain continue?
That was both a quick and powerful strike, guys.
Confidence is...
For the win to retain the championship!
One, two.
Where is she finding the strength to continue?
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she could take.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Amazingly, she works her way.
Oh, Tony Storm! Storm Zero!
The title might change hands!
Looks like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point.
Here we go again!
Backstabber!
Ouch!
The champ will stay champ.
Two count!
It's over. It's all over.
Take a look at the kick-happy Kiwi jacking some jaw.
She's taking care of business.
Man, this was great.
Right from the opening bell.
That's the title match we're going to be talking about for ages, ladies and gentlemen.